Aloha everyone, today setting up the quick tap on the Google Pixel 6a. First, go to settings, scroll down to systems, tap on gestures, and turn on quick tap to start actions. Now you can pick the action that you want. For me, let's try access your digital assistants. And this also works if you have a case on. Instead of saying the magic words, double tap, and there you go. Quick tutorial on quick tap. Don't forget to subscribe.